Well, tonight, a family is one step closer to finding closure after an arrest was made in the murder of a Stuttgart man. 41-year-old Christopher Haynes was found dead in a parking lot of Riceland Foods. This was in June 2016. Fox 16's Rebecca Jeffrey spoke to the victim's wife, who now wants to know why her husband was killed.
A simple game of catch connects Benita Haynes and her family. But for the last 2 years, something's always missing.
It hurt us that he's not here with us.
Staying active was something Benita and her husband, Chris, enjoyed doing together.
Well, this is Chris' game right here.
Memories from when he was alive.
And right now, I'm still emotional about it.
Chris was shot and killed in the parking lot of Riceland Foods in June of 2016 in Stuttgart.
I'm living it over again.
Since then, the Arkansas State Police have been investigating, working together a strong enough case against the people who did this.
I don't want him to get off for killing my husband.
Friday, two warrants were issued, one of them for Corey Jeffrey, who turned himself in Monday.
I do forgive him, but I feel like he do need to pay for the murder of my husband.
Benita is not convinced he's the only one who should pay.
I feel like my husband lost his life over someone that lied or was manipulated.
And the motive remains in question.
Let's move forward and let's see what really happened.
Until then, Benita says they'll focus on family fun, even if they're missing their star player.
Well, state police are still searching for Jonathan Dabner. As for Corey Jeffrey, he is expected in court tomorrow morning at 9.